Okay, hello guys. Ito na tayo sa susunod natin sayaw. Ito yung salsa. Okay, so ang salsa may bilang siya 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pero it should be a silent 4 and a silent 8. So if you're facing with the same direction, definitely, everybody could start with the right foot back or po pwede tayo mag-start with the left foot forward. Pero if you're facing with your partner, the lady will start on the right foot back. Ang lalaki naman is a left foot forward. Okay, so I'm gonna show you several steps na para matuto natin, gagawin natin yan dahan-dahan. So the first one is what we call the basic forward, okay? So, kaya halimbawa, we are facing with the same direction, tayo lahat. Now, I'm gonna start with my left foot forward, okay? Now, so this go this way, so it requires a lot of hip action. Okay, so hip action. So let's start with the left foot, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Then yung 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Dito natin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is the variation of this is the side step. Okay, side step. So, depende sa inyo ha, kung pwede kayo mag-start ng kaliwa o kanan kasi you're facing with the same direction na lang. Definitely, depende yan kung saan side kayo po. Mas quick kayo mag-transfer ng weight nyo para to be ready for the next count one. Okay? So, kunwari, mag-start tayo sa left foot, sideward. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, nakita niya? Okay, ganyan lang kabilis yan. Okay, the next one is the right foot or left foot crossover. Cross under. Left foot or right foot. Okay, so yan na. So ito lang. Kasi magkahawa kayo ng kami ng partner niyo. So bigyan niyo lang ng lead. Bigyan nyo ng lead yung partner nyo kung saan kayo una mag-right foot backward or left foot backward and backward din. Bigyan nyo lang ng lead yung partner kasi kung let's say, kung sa right kayo nag-umpisa, yan, tanggal yung kanan para you can extend it by the way. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ulitin natin. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and then 4.
Go.
Okay, ito naman ang turn. So, basic turn. Tandaan nyo, lagi kayong kukuha ng buwelo sa left foot forward ninyo, ha? You can never turn on your right foot back. Dapat sa laging left foot forward ang kuha ng turn. Okay, ganti yan ha. Let's say, nag-step backward ng babae. 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Then step left, turn. Pagka-turn ninyo, close agad. So, you can be ready by 1. Ganti natin. Let's say, nag-right back ng babae. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then step left, turn, close. And then, go back to 1. Okay, once more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, okay? Okay, ba, ulitin natin, ready? So, left foot back, 1, 2, 3, 4, then step, right, left, left, turn, then close, going to 1, ulitin natin. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay. Okay, so ngayon pwede tayong gumawa ng volta. Volta. Pwede sa left o sa right foot. Madali lang yan. So, ganito lang yan. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you can also make the swivel. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Sabihin natin, volta. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Then volta. Okay? Okay. Okay, let's dance it now with music. Have fun dancing with Sasa.